It has been a few minutes. You guys probably wonder, well, do you record, then upload and record more? No, no, I just record, and then upload. So it's in that order. Man, I don't even know what to call this episode yet.
Means you get two questions today.
So that should be interesting. Alright, into this room we go. Okay, I'm gonna go over here first. Before I go in that room, so I'll get attacked.
It has begun.
All my inventory's already full? Wow. What did I grab? A sword. Weaker. You use things, and then you use that. It's weaker. Alright. I can't collect everything in there, that room. That's fine. I'm gonna save first, though. I'm gonna save again, because I don't trust myself. We can't beat this room. Then we'll go back to rock. To sell things before we up. Actually, we might just go back to the main area and sell things instead. That will be easier than going back to rock. Sorry guys, I really need your help in this one. I usually... Monsters, I don't like walking back to collect items. At the same time, I know this room very well. It's not the easiest room. I don't need to be missing either. We did it. Cool. Potion. Money. I know my bags are full. I don't know why I tried to grab the item. I know my bags are full. I guess I have it. Alright. So we went the, we did go the right way, but you have to beat that room for this door to unlock. And because we did beat them, I'm going to save, because I don't trust myself. This door doesn't unlock if you beat that room. So beat that room. By so many things. The one thing I like about the first game is, unlike some places, you can't come back and get the items, but these ones, I've noticed you can. You like the items, and it pretty much stays there the whole time. I've never seen it disappear. So, I don't know. They didn't think of that at the time when they made this. It's kind of funny. Or I just have a weird version that always does that, because I've always had the habit of where it doesn't do anything. Things are easy to beat.
This place makes my skin crawl.
It probably does.
First day they come and catch everyone.
I knew we were close.
Second day, they beat us and eat some from meat. Fifth day, they return and it's not her turn. Sixth day, her screams we hear in our dreams. In her mouth they spew. Eighth day we hate it if she is violated. Ninth day she grins and devours her kin. She does feast as she's become the beast. First day they come and catch everyone.
Yeah, we heard.
What is this? An elf? Exotic and impossible. Feeding time brings only kin and clan. I am cruel to myself. You are a dream of strangers' faces and open doors.
Summon closer. Her skin's covered in dark.
First day they come and catch everyone.
What is that chant?
It's what I've seen. What I will become. I force it into verse, so it is fantasy. Unreal. That's the only place I can hide. Because they make me eat. And then, all I could do was wish Laren went first. I wished it upon her so that I would be spared. But I had to watch. I had to see the change. How do you endure that? How did Branka endure?
Branka, where is she?
Do not talk of Branka, of what she did. Ancestors preserve us. Forgive me. I was her captain, and I didn't stop her. Her lover, and I could not turn her. Forgive her. But no, she cannot be forgiven. Not for what she did. Not for what she has become.
Oh, what did she do?
I will not speak of her, what she did, of what we have become. I will not turn. I will not become what I have seen. Not Laren, not Bronca.
All right, let's follow her.
She became obsessed. That is the word, but it is not strong enough. Blessed Stone, there was nothing left in her but the anvil.
The Dark Father sensed us!
By now.
Probably. This is going to suck. Okay, no one wants to hurt me yet. Oh, do they only hurt me if I take the helmet? I don't have room for the helmet right now, so... Never mind.
Until you are filled with them.
The task is finished.
They took Laren. They made her eat the others, our friends. She tore off her husband's face and drank his blood.
Ew. Saved. Thank you, game.
And from she ate, she grew. She swelled and turned gray. She smelled like them. They remade her in their image. Then she made more of them.
Now we are going to do boom 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 boss battle. Thank goodness the game saved all the family for us.
Thank you.
potion. Why did I go close? What's wrong with you? Don't go closer. Why am I not playing with you? Alright? Not everything. The thing's attacking me because I'm kind of a little busy attacking the brood mother. Then what are you doing? Thank you. No. Then drink a health potion. Good job, Sten. We did it! One try!
That's where they come from. That's why they hate us. That's why they need us. That's why they take us. That's why they feed us. But the true abomination is not that it occurred, but that it was allowed. Bronca, my love, the stone has punished me, dream friend. I am dying of something worse than death. Betrayal.
Yep. This beast is dead.
I normally don't like throwing things out, but there's an exception when it comes to you wear that. Sten, you can wear this, right? Yeah. That's not strong. That's about the same what you have on now. It's weaker than you have on. That's about the same what I have on. That's weaker what you have on. It's stronger and stronger and stronger. So I need strength. Now, normally I'd just go here,
But since we actually need to sell something, because our bags are getting pretty full, we're gonna go back to Orzammar first. Yeah, I get to totally use the M. I don't know what it means. That. Alright. Do the selling merchant.
Have you seen my lunch?
No, I haven't.
I'm only asking because you never know who's.
I'm gonna get rid of this. Get rid of that one. These ones I need. No, I'm not really having any. Mage on me right now. So I can get rid of those glittery damn things. I never use any of those. They need to be able to sell more bags for me. Just for me. I collect so much stuff. Alright. Back into the caverns we go. Alright. I'll tell that lady later. We're almost done with those caves anyway.
I shall do it.
Alright. Into the Avril of the Voids now. Since we're so close to being done with the Deep Roads, I'm just gonna beat this in 2 episodes today. So 35 and episode 36. Saving game. Thank you.
If Bronca is anywhere, this has to be it. She will not be unprepared.
That's fine.
What was that?
Nothing.
Let me be blunt with you. After all this time, my tolerance for social graces is fairly limited. That doesn't bother you, I hope.
Shave my back and call me an elf. Bronca, by the stone, I barely recognized you.
Ogryn, it figures you'd eventually find your way here. Hopefully you can find your way back more easily. And how shall I address you? Hired sword of the latest lordling to come looking for me? Or just the only one who didn't mind Ogryn's ale breath?
Be respectful, woman. You're talking to a Grey Warden.
So an important errand boy, then. I suppose something serious has happened. Is Endrin dead? That seems most likely. He was on the old, wheezy side.
Yeah, he's dead.
Then what is your involvement in this? Why would a surfacer be interested in dwarven politics? You must have a patron. A highly placed patron. And they must want something in particular. Now, what might that be? I don't care if the assembly puts a drunken monkey on the throne. Because our protector, our great invention, the thing that once made our armies the envy of the world, is lost to the very darkspawn it should be fighting. The Anvil of the Void. The means by which the ancients forged their army of golems and held off the first archdemon ever to rise. It's here. So close I can taste it.
And of course there's a catch.
The anvil lies on the other side of a gauntlet of traps designed by Carradine himself. My people and I have given body and soul to unlocking its secrets. This is what's important. This has lasting meaning. If I succeed, the dwarven people benefit. Kings, politics, all that is transitory. I've given up everything and would sacrifice anything to get the anvil of the void.
That must be why it's been sewn away.
I will not give up. His legacy lies just inside, the sum of all his knowledge, and I will have it. There's only one way out, Warden. Forward. Through Carradine's maze, and out to where the anvil waits.
What has this place done to you? I remember marrying a girl you could talk to for 1 minute and see her brilliance.
I am your paragon.
I think Paragon went to her head, Orza. Wrong way. This way.
And they didn't want to help. They tried to leave me, even my Hespeth. But even she couldn't understand that when you reach for greatness, there are sacrifices, as many sacrifices as are needed.
Okay. Well, this sacrifice is not taking it. I'm not gonna be one your sacrifice, sweetheart. I'm gonna be the hero of the day. It's keep sending me enemies, sweetheart. They'll help. For XP. I love that again, things that I don't use.
Thank you.
working, bro. So I'm not being willing to sacrifice this. I'm gonna be something better. I'm gonna defeat everything you have, all your traps, and everything. I'm gonna be the reason you find this thing you're looking for. And then you'll have to listen to me. Game has saved. Alright guys, let's hurry. We're in a room made of poison. Game has saved again. I hate this thing. You might have saved the game, but I'm saving too. Turn, and I know it. do anything. Finally. This is why I hate this level. It always does make me have to save the game. I never like that thing. I never will. The game really doesn't trust me. I don't trust myself either, so thank you, game.
I do. I live to ensure that the anvil was never used again. Now it never shall be. It allowed me to forge a man of steel or stone, as flexible and clever as any soldier. As an army, they were invincible. But I told no one the cost. No mere smith, however skilled, has the power to create life. To make my golems live, I had to take their lives from elsewhere.
Yeah, it sounds like blood magic.
The Darkspawn were pressing in. Originally, I only took volunteers, the bravest of souls, willing to trade their very lives for the chance to defend their homeland. But King Valtor became greedy, began to force men, Cassius and criminals, his political enemies, all of it were to be given to the Anvil. It took feeling the hammer's blow myself to realize the height of my crimes.
What now? Do you want revenge?
Not revenge. The blow of the hammer opened my eyes. My apprentices knew enough to make me as I am, but not enough to fashion a control rod. I retained my mind. We have remained entombed here ever since, and I have sought a way to destroy the Anvil. Alas, I cannot do it myself. No golem can touch it.
No! The Anvil is mine! No one will take it from me!
You, please, help me destroy the Anvil. Do not let it enslave more souls than it already has.
You're a paragon. I'll help if you sport a new king.
Don't listen. He's been trapped here for 1,000 years, stewing in his own madness. Help me claim the Anvil, and you will have an army like you've never seen.
Bronca, you mad, bleeding nuttail. Does this thing mean so much to you that you can't even see what you've lost to get it?
Look around. Is this what our empire should look like? A crumbling tunnel filled with darkspawn spume? The Anvil will let us take back our glory!
The Anvil enslaves live souls and must be destroyed.
Living souls suffer all the time. Peasants working the land are trapped, but we do not go about destroying farmland, do we? It just seems a waste to destroy the Anvil, given what it could do.
Ouch. Wow, you were enslaved as well, mister. And how would you like to become a golem?
Now, let's not be unreasonable. You wouldn't do that, surely.
Wouldn't I? If I only for power.
All right. Perhaps destroying it is a good idea.
Thank you, sir.
I love my persuasion.
You're not the only master smith here, Carradine. Golems, obey me. Attack!
A control rod? My friend, you must help me. I cannot stop her alone.
That's fine. Wow. Kill Bronco. Ignore everything else and kill Bronco. Destroy Bronco. Take out. Kill Bronco. Bronco, I'm back here. Brock is dead. Dude, you would think after killing Brock that these guys wouldn't be able to do anything. You know?
Final favor before I am freed from my burden.
Yeah. add to my case.
Do not thank me. All of this, this is my doing, my legacy.
There is still a matter of the election. I mean, we still need a paragon to get the assembly support, right?
For the aid you've given me, I shall put hammer to steel one last time and give you a crown for the king of your choice.
Thank you. And all of a sudden I change my mind and say, to the king of Nakarmon. Whatever his name starts with a B. Something B. I vote for the other one. I love him. Destroy the Anthro. I'll destroy the Anthro. I'll keep my promise. I promise to do it. I don't want to break my promise. And this feels so, so wrong. Goodbye. I mean, I guess that's the only way you could die. Hooray, we got an achievement. And we are done for the day. I said, do the king thing next time. Peace, guys. And today's second question of the day is your favorite amusement park. So if you have been to an amusement park, what's your favorite one? The only amusement park I've ever been to is in Florida, Disneyland. So I only can pick Disneyland. Sorry, guys. Bye.